In Accomack County, a firefighter is recovering after falling through the second-story floor of a home in Parksley. Take a look at these photos posted on the Facebook Fire Department page here. Crews were dispatched to the scene around 8:15 last night. That's when firefighters located the source of the fire on the second-story building burning up towards the attic. The fire was put out in about 30 minutes. No word right now on the cause of this fire or that firefighter's condition tonight.